Surely those who lower their voices before Allah's Messenger are they whose hearts Allah has proved for guarding against evil. They shall have forgiveness and a great reward. As for those who call out to you from behind the private chambers, surely most of them do not understand. And if they wait patiently until you come out to them, it would certainly be better for them. And Allah is forgiving, merciful. O you who believe, if an evildoer comes to you with a report, look carefully into it, lest you harm a people in ignorance. Then be sorry for what you have done. And know that among you is Allah's messenger. Should he obey you in many a matter, you would surely fall into distress. But Allah has endeared the faith to you and has made it seemly in your hearts, and he has made hateful to you unbelief and transgression and disobedience. These it is that are the followers of a right way, by grace from Allah and as a favor, and Allah is knowing wise. And if two parties of the believers quarrel, make peace between them. But if one of them acts wrongfully towards the other, fight that which acts wrongfully until it returns to Allah's command. Then, if it returns, make peace between them with justice and act equitably. Surely Allah loves those who act equitably.